inspired by the works of Sega. Convicted felon Yuji Naka. Oh my god, I love it.